as a part of the Yogananth and the Apan community, a YAC, to help to give a yoga class to the domestic workers here in Hong Kong.
Actually, they helped my body to stretch, and some relaxing pose can help some our body pain. And
well, yoga is not only a physical benefits to yoga, but it really helps calm the mind, reduce stress. It makes people happier. That's why people come to yoga. So we want to give this to, we want the Filipino community to be able to experience this, to be more relaxed in Hong Kong and find a more stress-free life.
Namaste, hello everyone. I thank you all for giving me this opportunity to explain what we are doing here today. So basically this is a yoga class conducted by our team of volunteers, and we have great amazing volunteers here. So this is a great opportunity to explore teaching yoga for them. And my name is Yogananth. I come from India. So I'm going to be here to support them and to start this class today. So basically this is about bringing health, you know, harmony to the community, people who have free time in Hong Kong, something productive, it is good for their health. And yoga brings a lot of benefits in terms of their health, physical and mental health. So not everyone has the luxury to come to a yoga studio and practice yoga in a proper studio. So we are now reaching out to the community and trying to bring yoga to them where they are. So we have started many projects. We also do some special needs projects like yoga for autistic kids, yoga for cancer patients, yoga for some special needs moms and child. So here we are now focusing yoga for the helpers on every Sunday. So please come and support us for this event. This is good for you, good for your health, good for your mental peace. So this will be a great experience for you every week that you can enjoy your day. Thank you.
And then we can also control your heart, your lungs, your stomach. You know, when you are hungry, when you're not hungry, these things your body can tell you, right?